Hi guys, see you again one more time. I'm Senhi. Today I'm going to teach you guys how to use OBS programs, how to do the screen capturing videos, which is the very easy ways to make video for your YouTube channel, and that is also a very cheap path, or the cheapest way to make video for your YouTube. And plus the program is also free of charge. They don't charge you for using that program OBS. You can just download from its website and install to your laptop or desktop computer, and you can learn from me how to use that program, how to capture the screen to present other thing, other knowledge you want to share to the people on YouTube, and you can do it in a way that are cheaper than professional photographer do. That they always use a big, very expensive camera to make video. So guys, together I'm going to teach you how to use the OBS programs. And right now I use that program to make this video for you guys. Okay? See guys, this is the programs, the OBS programs that I'm just installing on my laptop, and I'm learning from it. So if you guys have that program installed on your laptop already, you can click on open and it will pop up without this picture right here, because the picture right here is showing that I'm using it to make a screen capturing. So it's so like that. So in order to make that video show like that, that in order to use that cameras, that program to do the screen capturing video, we have to first be able to set the right setting for that program first. Okay, so start from click on the setting. You can click on the setting right here, or you can click on the file right here, and it will show you the setting, and you click right here on the word settings. Okay, and it will pop up. There are function right here. We can see a general stream output, audio, video, hotkey, and advanced. But today I'm going to show you guys how to set right only from general to stream to output to audio and video. But for hotkey and other the other advanced thing, I don't show you guys right now. Okay, so start from general. Mostly people like black colors, so they choose blacks. If you want a white color like this, you choose the word default. Okay, and there will be a white color for you, and the main language is English, and it should be like this. Clicks on automatically check for update on startup. And also click on the word enable snap sensitivity 10.0, snapshots to a for screen, snapshots to other sources. Okay, so you guys just put what I have put right here. Okay, click on, and you guys just click on applies and okay. So if you just click on the word applies and okay, and go to another function right here. Okay, so stream type, you guys can choose streaming service or custom streaming service. Streaming service. For me, I choose streaming service. Okay, and service right here is Twitch. Okay, and also I choose that with auto as recommended for streaming service and stream key from your YouTube account or your Facebook account or even your Twitter account. Okay, and you just do click on apply and OK to activate it. Okay, and then go to another functions, another point to fill. So right here I choose output mode is simple. My streaming key video bitrate is 2500, so it's a standard. You guys have to put on the 2500 and encoder software is multiply 264 and audio bitrate 160, it's like that. Okay, and right here when I'm not streaming, I'm not recording, it will show right here the browser, and you click here and choose the folder. Like my folder is OBS videos, so choose any preferred folder so you can save on it, and every video will be go there. So, and for the recording quality, some people have chosen different type of quality, but for me, I just choose the same as a stream. So I think my computer is only work for that because it's not that expensive. It's old one, so I don't want to make it work harder. So if you click another things, it will make your CPU working harder. And the recording format, I choose MP4, is the most preferred format, for all video makers. Okay, and then you click on apply again and okay. So the what you have put is gonna save to that part. Okay, right here sample rate, you guys can choose to 48, but I'm choose 44 for stereos. I choose the channel as a stereos, and every mic desktop I choose the word default, so it gonna work on fine, simple for me. Okay, and click on the word video. So video right here, they have two types of resolution. The first resolution is the your laptop or your computer resolution, and the second one is the solution that you guys want your video come out with. Okay, and downscale filter is big to big, sharpen scaling 16 sample, and the common FTS value. You guys can choose from the lowest 30 to 60, so it depends on your laptop capacity, your CPU capacity. If your CPU is very high, you can choose the 61. Okay, and again you click on apply and it's okay, and that's all for the setup. So when you finish the setup, you go here, and for example you click on right here and you choose the word capturing, display capture. So you click on that word display capture, we're showing you guys the word display capture. And if you want to capturing your desktop, you just put the word desktop right like me here, put here, and then you click on OK and save, and that's it. Okay, and your send also, you can save the your send as a desktop also. Okay, and for the sound system, you guys click on this setting symbol, and then you can click on the word property for mics, and you just click on default, or you click on microphone retakes, whatever you can choose. Okay, but here's only two, and you click OK, and that's it. Everything is set up. Okay, so After everything is set up, you guys come to this button right here. You can see it's exit setting as studio mode. This one is now I'm recording, so it recording what I'm presenting you guys how to use these OBS programs, and then click on that to stop it, then the recording will end automatically, and this streaming you guys can stream on YouTube, on whatever your Facebook you can. Okay, you just put on the stream key. So guys, I hope you guys can learn how to use this OBS program to record, to make a video for your YouTube, the easiest ways and the cheapest ways to make video for your YouTube. You don't feel very much decision how to make a video for your YouTube, and it's no copyright at all. You can make the video on your own, and it is your property, and it will protect by the intellectual property rights. So guys, don't forget to subscribe for more video that I'm going to show you guys more. And any question, you can throw out your comment below on my YouTube, so I will give you guys more explanation so you can make this video through this program. As I earlier said, is the easiest and cheapest way to make video for your YouTube. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.